So another little fun story about that song. I took a trip to Europe backpacking by myself and just a backpack and a guitar. First place I went was Dublin. And I'd been to Ireland before, and this time I decided I was gonna busk in the streets, so like just play with my guitar case open, try and make some money. And I made enough to pay for my hostels and a few pints a day, which is really all you need over there. I was playing that song, and this guy came up to me afterwards and was like, "Oh man, that's a great song. Is that yours?" I'm like, yeah. He's like, "Oh, it's a great song. I play too." I'm like, "Oh, cool." I'm like, "What's the name of the band?" He's like, "It's just a little band, The Script." I'm like, "Yeah, heard of you guys. It's awesome, dude. You like that song?" But I just thought that was really cool. I was like, "Oh, that's awesome." Just like being on the streets and playing a song, and all of a sudden the guitar player from The Script walks by. I was like, "Yeah, that was dope. Watch that. Love it." This next song I'll do for you is a song that I actually finished writing in Ireland. So, have any of you guys ever been to Ireland? Amazing. Well, if you get a chance to go, I highly recommend it. One of the best places in the world, nicest people. And so, also while I was on the streets playing, I had this group of guys come up to me and I'm like, "Can we get a picture?" "Yeah, sure." So they took the picture, and then they sit, stand, watch through the next song, and then they come back up to me and they're like, "When do you get off?" I was like, "Whenever I want, I don't care, you know. I can play whatever, stop, whatever." They're like, "Do you want to come have a drink with us?" I'm like, "Sure." So I come to find out, these guys are visiting from Belfast. They're in Dublin for the weekend for one of their birthdays. And they had a group of guys and girls. They'd split up and were on a scavenger hunt. And they were earning different number of points for getting a stranger to have a drink with you, have a shot with you, change your shirt, change shirts with you. So these guys wised up. They're like, "We found our stranger. He's just going to do all of these things with us." And the most points were awarded if you could get a random person to come back to the hotel with you. So I went back to the hotel and wound up having dinner with all of them, spent the night in the hotel with them, and they invited me to stay with them up in Belfast, and I've stayed in touch with them, and like the most amazing people in the world. And so while I was up in Belfast, I finished writing this song that I had started writing when I was living in Virginia. I had written the first verse and chorus of it and then finished the song in Ireland. My best friend had just come home from Afghanistan and moved to Baltimore. I was going up to visit him and just thinking about how your life can change so quickly, you know, from 1 minute to the next. And when I was in Belfast, I was thinking about, you know, the next phase of my life and what I needed to do for myself. And so I sat by the river, it was kind of raining, and this guitar was with me, and it still has like all the raindrops on it, and so it's very sentimental piece for me. And this song is about that, finding that path for yourself. And it's called Shine. Heading north to Baltimore today. Made my way up the coast to see an old friend living a new life. Said it's easy if you try, so why don't you try? Making known
there might be a better way than living with the ghost.
Shine.